the amount of superhero movies released each year can cause a fair amount of fatigue, with audiences regularly being satisfied with various installments yet also experiencing a fair amount of redundancy. With the upcoming X-Men, Dark Phoenix, Sophie Turner promises she will be revolutionizing the superhero genre as we know it. We are revolutionizing it. We wanted to create a whole new genre of superhero movie, Turner told Empire. She also claims the film is a dark, gritty drama. The new approach to superheroes might have been exciting for the actress, but it didn't come without plenty of challenges. I kept saying to director Simon Kinberg, "Oh good, that's done. Now I only have, like, 7 huge emotional scenes to go," she joked. It was a real challenge. The upcoming chapter in the saga marks Kinberg's first time in the director's chair, but he's been involved in the franchise for years, having written X-Men, The Last Stand, X-Men, Days of Future Past and X-Men, Apocalypse. Simon has been the brain behind X-Men for years, and it's really exciting to have what feels like one of our own rise up and take hold of the franchise, and direct it in the way that he sees it, Turner shared. I have to say he's one of the best directors I've ever worked with. He's so passionate and collaborative. Fans got to witness a glimpse of Jean Grey's powers in Apocalypse, but this upcoming film is set to explore even further the powers of the Phoenix. Entertainment Weekly described earlier this year, the X-Men, including Jean Grey, Sophie Turner, Cyclops, Ty Sheridan, and Mystique, Jennifer Lawrence, are heroes when the film begins and sent up to save some stranded astronauts. But a solar flare hits the X-Jet and all hell breaks loose. It's on this mission that Jean is blasted with solar flares, making her Phoenix abilities more powerful. Jean absorbs those solar flares and then hurls them back out into space, Kinberg explained. That's what triggers, awakens, creates this Phoenix force and voice inside her. What appears to the world to be another heroic victory by the X-Men in saving stranded people in space, we realize is the thing that begins the unraveling of Jean and the unraveling of secrets, Charles told her. X-Men, Dark Phoenix lands in theaters November 2, 2018.